This is Auckland. Turns out my arcade cabinet coding's a little rusty. I have no guns.
I'm on it. Stay close and try not to run into the back of me. And would you mind letting me in on where we're actually headed?
Where do you think? Integrity Central. The Citadel.
You know, now that your life is in my hands, it might be a good time to ask just what the hell is going on around here. Who are the Integrity? Why are they erasing game worlds?
Back out in reality, Eurosphere decided to use DCs, aka digital consciousness, aka everybody in the fucking gameverse, for military experiments.
Just how far in the future are we since I was scanned?
It's been a while. No flying cars yet, but a lot has changed. Memento Mori has meant that DCs have rights. Nobody wants a near-dead granny's digital self living out in Eternity of Combat scenarios. But the first experimental scans on that server in Stirling predate the rights legislation. The problem is that to extract the DCs, you can't just select a bunch of files on a screen. They have to be static and isolated. That's why Neurosphere created the Integrity. They are rounding everybody up, erasing game worlds so there's nowhere left to run to.
Does that mean Buzzkill and the others have been extracted?
Not yet. There's still time. They won't export the files until they've got them all locked up.
So why am I so late to the party?
I was uploading a DC of myself to fight back against the Integrity when I discovered an early scan that had never been uploaded. You. I know that for you this hasn't happened yet. But I remember you telling me you used to be a pretty good gamer. I thought having you on side might improve the odds. Looks like I was right. We're getting close now.
Wait a sec. Just to recap, the two of us, just the two of us, are heading for a massively fortified enemy base to take on an entire army of ludicrously tooled up bampots.
Yep. Doesn't that sound like a classic FPS?
No. It sounds like suicide.
Ah, it's not. See, I packed for this trip. You've heard of the originals, right? The first scans had certain abilities that we disabled in subsequent builds, but when I uploaded myself, I altered a few protocols.
You're telling me you've got superpowers?
Better than that, I'm telling you I've got admin privileges. With your help, you can kick all the fun-ruining wankers off this server.
So what's the plan? How do we play this thing?
Well, the most important thing you need to know is...